Welcome to Awesome Code. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see example of DQ in Java. A DQ is a double ended queue, which means that an element can be added at the front or the tail of the queue, compared to the queue, which can only add element to the tail of a queue. Let's see how to use this. First, I'm going to create a DQ. Of type string, and I will name it DQ and create by calling new linked list of strings. And now I'm going to add element at tail, so it's gonna be DQ dot add to add element at tail, so it's gonna be 3, and I'm going to add element at the head. Use function dq dot add first. I will make it 2. And add element at tail, DQ. You can also use add lost. Already have this one, but I'm going to add another one. DQ dot add lost. You can also peek at the element at the head of the queue without taking the element out of the queue. You can do this by calling the element method. You can also use getFirst and getLost method, which return the first and last elements in the DQ. Let's see those. I will have a string, and I will name it first. And DQ dot element, get the first one, and I'm just gonna print over here so we can also see. And then I'm going to get first by calling get first. It's gonna be the same, such as this one. So I'm going to try the string lost and dq dot get lost, and I'm going to print the lost one. Save and run our program. Here are our first and last. We can also remove elements by calling remove function, or remove first to remove the first element, or remove last to remove the last element. I'm going to remove the last element and print the last element. String last remove. And it will be dq dot lost remove lost remove lost, and just print the lost one. So I'm gonna copy from here. Paste it over here. Not the whole line, just a yeah. And just need to save and here is our last one that we removed. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Asim Kobe. Keep supporting me and thank you for watching.